Contestants not appearing on stage, receive Amolite Sunrise Sunroof, expertly installed by your local auto glass dealer. It lets in light and air for added driving comfort from Amolite. And a gift certificate from Botany 500, Fashions for the Gentleman. Distinguished sports coats to fit every lifestyle, from traditional classics to European-inspired designs, tailored with fine American craftsmanship by Botany 500. Also, Bissell's double-action floor sweeper that snaps up dirt and litter on carpeted bare floors. Great for quick pickups between vacuuming from Bissell. And now again, Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
I was just talking with May here. I am impressed. She has quite a collection. You've been to New York. You have a little New York apple with a diamond in it.
Yes.
And what is this one down here?
This is Nefertiti.
Oh, yes. That's very pretty. Uh-huh. And your initials, and you designed this one, you said yourself?
I designed. Yeah. The one with the initials and the apple.
Yeah. All that, I guess you don't need any money from the big wheel, do you there?
Yeah, I need it.
Do you?
Yes, I need it.
Well, did you know that you could win as much as $11,000 on that wheel?
Yes, yes.
And so could you, and so could you. You could indeed. Now, the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase, and of course you can win a whole lot of prizes there. Now, you told me you're a school teacher, and you told me you were a school teacher too, did you not? What do you do?
I used to teach childbirth classes.
You used to teach childbirth classes? That would not be fifth graders, I assume. All right, Sharon, you spin that wheel. Here's the first spin of the second Showcase Showdown, and you know it has to go all the way around at least once, and it did. Look at this. 95 cents. You're not going to spin anymore, are you? During the commercial following the first Showcase Showdown, someone in the audience said they thought that the wheel was rigged because I could tell where it was going to stop. That comes from years and years and years and years of watching the big wheel go around. And years, you're right. Some nasty soul had to add a few years out there. All right, Dina, my child, spin that wheel. Now, why don't you take that handle? Now, spin it hard. That's a way to spin it. 95 cents is what you're trying to beat. You have 60 cents, so spin it again. Trying to beat 95 cents. You got 60 cents in your first spin. This is spin number two for Dina. 60 cents plus 15 is not going to do it. And now you've gone over with 80. $1.40 total is too much money. Dina, I hope that you enjoyed your visit to our extravaganza. With no answer, she walks off, indicating that, yes, she had a marvelous time. Now, May, spin that wheel. May, look out. What grade do you teach?
Second through fourth, social studies.
Boy, they better not give you any trouble. There's a lot of muscle in that. 95 cents is what you're trying to beat, and you have 1/4. Spin it again. 25 cents plus what she gets in this spin. What will it be? Watch the spinning wheel.
75.
Where is it?
75.
No, it's not going to work out. You have a total of only 60 cents. So I'll have to say goodbye to you, May. But over here, I have a fifth grade teacher from Oaklawn, Illinois. All smiles because she's going to be in the showcase. When you ask, immediately after this announcement.